Hey, assalamu alaikum friends. Today I'm going to show you slugs. Have you ever seen them before? Maybe you have already seen them in your garden. They are commonly known as land slugs. Can you guess their phylum? Yes, they are related to the phylum Mollusca and their class is Gastropoda. And definitely the kingdom is one and only, the kingdom Animalia. If I talk about their external anatomy, then you can see their stomach. There are two tentacles. They are optical tentacles by which they can help in the sensation of light. They also have some sensory tentacles below their optical tentacles. Their external body part is covered with a mantle, which is not exactly a hard shell but a soft layer which protects them from their outer environment, which is known as mantle. There is a respiratory opening on their skin which helps in the respiration process. Most of the slugs are the decomposers, and it means they live inside the garbage or the debris of leaves, and they eat upon these debris of leaves, and they are the decomposers. And the slugs are the hermaphrodite, it means both male and female, both can reproduce their eggs. If I try to turn a slug, then you can see the lower layer of the slug, and which is quite different from the above. See, slugs produces two types of mucus. One is thin, watery, and the other is thick and sticky. And this mucus helps them to slip on the rough surface. Usually they live inside the moist soil so that their skin cannot get any scratch, and their mucus is also protect them from birds' beaks, because that mucus makes their skin so slimy and slippery, so no predator can easily catch these slugs. It's interesting. Some slugs, besides eating leaves, debris, they also eat upon the mushrooms, lichens, and some snails are predators too, and they eat other snails or other earthworms. It's quite amazing. Usually slugs harm our young plants, so if they are present in your garden, you can kill them by iron phosphate or different types of salts, or even you can spread some eggshells there. It will be beneficial.